We believe that that was done by some person from the south side area, and it would appear as if they just was drinking that night and decided to shoot up, and it ended up injuring the individual. We're happy that he's alive and he's recovering likewise, and the police have been active in that area, trying to get as much as we can to identify possibly the person who is responsible. We think we know the group, but to pinpoint the particular individual is what we're trying to do.